Up close, it looks like a machine straight out of a Star Wars movie, or maybe equipment that an agency like NASA would come up with, which it did. Meet Dr. Ved Chiriath of NASA's Lab for Advanced Sensing Earth Science Division, who invented what's called fluid lensing technology.
And what it does is take very high-speed video over corals, looks at the wave action, and then is able to actually use waves as lenses to magnify what's underneath the surface and remove the distortion. So we're essentially moving the ocean away, and then we get a 3D view of the coral.
A high-resolution camera attached to a drone is used to map coral reefs from the air with an extremely high level of accuracy. Sub-centimeter accuracy.
A lot of coral reefs are dying off and they're changing their distribution. Fish colonies are collapsing. So this is one method in which we can survey those coral, understand where they are, how healthy they are, and then how they're changing over time.
Dr. Romina King of UOG's Geography and Micronesian Culture Division helped win a grant for the Bureau of Statistics and Plans to fund the project.
Coral is so important, you know, in terms of economic reasons. Several years ago, there was an economic valuation of Guam's coral reefs, and it was over $50 million that our reefs were worth to our local economy.
But really, we're talking about the rainforests of the sea. These support over 90% of the biodiversity in the ocean, start their lives in coral reefs. And so if we lose them, we may be losing out on potential future medicines. We currently derive over 100 different medicines from corals. The list goes on.
For Guam's News Network, I'm Nestor Leconto.